trying to check us. Papa, it's feel like a Malcolm. I'm in a relationship with all my bitches, yeah. I need to cut some of them off, I need help. I got some bad teeth I want it to myself. Better take the time to cut them off, I need help. I know how to make the girls go crazy when you treat her like your number one baby. Put my bitches on yachts, we don't do jet skis. Put your ice on rocks, they need to help me.
Hey, you doing all this extra shit, you stupid bitch. Hey, I knew you way before this shit, you stupid bitch. Try to show you what you spent, you little stupid bitch. And now you see I'm lit, you tryna do a dick. Why some fun a hoe get rich like Ludacris? SC4 been working smart, not hard on you, little stupid bitch. You know I fucked your friend, you got my dog, we both ain't new to this. Why you press cat like you stressin', I be coolin' out. You fuckin' with a mob boss. She can pull, she loyal, so I left her on the sidewalk. Had a sign out in the air, told Google drop a dime. She just told about my kids, ain't drinkin' like they rap Posada. Ain't thinkin' she gon' get paid, but bitch can't read my mind. You can't get these pesos. Bitch, that was the shit. I really drank some K-Ro. Plus I got a bitch that's a nurse, I'm okay, ho. You don't care. I don't care, my feelings ain't hurt, bitch. Bitch, I got on white ones, Fendi on my shirt, bitch. I mashed the gas too hard and watched that scrape, G jerk, bitch. Hate it when I'm nice to one of these hoes, they on that jerk shit. Yeah, bitch, you cool, but you ain't better than a perk, bitch. You ain't better than a plug dropping off the work, bitch. Bitch, you ain't even better than a 8-1. Catch you with that nigga, I might just blow the pipe and spray the car. Bitch, you supposed to be my bitch, I cheated, but you broke us up. Bitch, you ain't leave when I was down, left, I was up. That's about the realest shit you did, but I don't give no fuck. Bitch, all that shit you made me give, but I can't give no more. I don't give no fuck, you still got feelings I can't feel no more. I don't even like looking at two, bitch, I don't want no kids no more. You broke my heart, you stink, bitch, I don't wanna kiss no more. Say what you want about me, bitch, I don't even care no more. Yeah, bitch, stupid. Bitch, you hurt my feelings. I ain't even had no ways of dealing with it. One time to another nigga, got both of our feelings mixed. The other day I slipped and almost called you one of my other bitches. Bitch, you ain't even better than a 801. Catch you with that nigga, I might just order the pipe and spray the car. Bitch, you supposed to be my bitch, I cheated, but you broke us up. Bitch, you ain't leave when I was down, left, I was up. That's about the realest shit you did, but I don't get no fuck. Bitch, all that shit you made me give, but I can't get no more. I don't get no fuck, you still got feelings I can't feel no more. I don't even like looking at two, bitch, I don't want no kids no more. You broke my heart, you stink, bitch, I don't wanna kiss no more. Say what you want about me, bitch, I don't even care no more. Bitch, stupid. Bitch, you hurt my feelings. I ain't even had no ways of dealing with it. I'm talking to another nigga, got both of our feelings mixed. The other day I slipped and almost called you one of my other bitches.
Party on the table, screaming, everybody's famous. Like clockwork, I blow it all. get some hoes. Get you somebody that can do both. Black Beatles got the bass belly rolling. She thinks she love me, I think she trolling. That girl is a real crowd please.
Change, in the hills, deep off in the main.
back in the cave. Drop the top, pop it, let it fade.
Pop it, pop it. But it's like I cannot change. Even ills, keep up in the maze. Even ills, feel like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it fade.
All the ones, all the chains, piled on the metal. All the dogs, low creep right behind me in the phantom. Yeah. Never go, dip on the set, stay Santana. Yeah. Run it back, turn the lights on when I hit up Green Lantern. Yeah. Fly the bras, fly the dogs down to Atlanta. Yeah. In the cut, in Medusa, lay low, yeah, I might be. Yeah. Roll up, help me calm down when I'm moving, I pay. Yeah. If I send one, need to text back, cause you know what I need. Oh, please. Oh, me. Oh, my. We've been moving for some time.
Alright.
Flexing, trying to exercise. But it's life I cannot change. Hitting hills, deep off in the maze. Dim and dim, feel like it's okay. Drop the top, pop it, let it fade.
Drop it, pop it. But it's life I
cannot change. Hitting hills, deep off in the maze.
Damn, hit him with the heat.
Alive and not living, I'm trying to get with it. The size of my niggas are rising. I'm thinking of finding new women. The boy that I'm feeling, the gas that I'm bridging, the pistol I'm gripping. Got me taking my dough time. 24/7, I was always on the front line. Underground, underdog, cannot be confined. Alive and not living, I'm trying to get with it. The size of my dick and I'm rising. I'm thinking of finding new women. The boy that I'm feeling, the gas that I'm bridging, the pistol I'm gripping. Got me thinking about the old times. How many rappers need a co-sign? 24/7, I was always on the front line. Underground, underdog, cannot be confined.
Sit back, relax, in the back of the leg. I'm 22, screaming, fuck you. Out the window, to the people I don't fuck with.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Hello again, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I was hoping to see you again, my young friend. Gladwin Moon, Hogwarts caretaker, at your service. First, please allow me to apologize if I seemed a bit, unsteady when we last met. I'm afraid I had a rather disconcerting encounter. Although I hear your visit to Hogsmeade was even more eventful than mine.
I suppose you could call it eventful. I certainly wasn't expecting a troll attack.
Oh, of course not! From what I understand, the village was lucky you were there. In fact, my recent visit to Hogsmeade is the reason I was hoping to bump into you. I could use your help with something. Do you see that curious statue over there? Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night. Humoring me for a moment. See if you can remove the moon from the statue. Odd little contraptions, aren't they? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed. Which, incidentally, can only be done at night. Why don't you hold on to that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle. A fair number have been strewn around Hogsmeade. Someone, it seems, is trying to torment me. You see, that day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter, if you will, which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise. A demiguise?
Yes, terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience. Those statues are demiguises. The moons, I assume, are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes.
Rebellious.
The moment to learn my greatest fear. And
I am. As to the scoundrel or scoundrels responsible.
It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear.
That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
Reasons, frankly. First, your daring do against those trolls in Hogsmeade has gained you a reputation for fearlessness. Second, as macabre and hideous as a demiguise is, most would find my fear of them unwarranted. You, however, have seen how they affect me. I'm at my wit's end, young friend. I simply can't bring myself to go near them. In fact, I know two statues right here in the faculty tower. Perhaps you could start simply by removing them, so I can go about my evening duties.
The faculty tower. I'm not sure I should be going in there.
Oh, you needn't worry. You'll be perfectly fine if you simply mind you're not seen. First, you know how to cast a disillusionment charm, correct? You'll want to do that before wandering the tower at night. Next, you'll notice that the door is locked. However will you get in? Alohomora, that's how.
But what about curfew?
Curfew? Oh, tosh! I sense you're a bit like me when I was your age. Oh, the school was my oyster. And I took advantage of it. Oh, everyone loved me for it. Oh, those were the days. Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom and the other in the hospital wing. Good luck. Oh, and thank you.
Thank you.
Alohomora.
Remember, use a disillusionment charm so no one can have eyes on you. This is a restricted area of the castle, after all. Ravenia.
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
This must be the prefect's bathroom. Alohomora.
Not at the moment, no. Well,
I suppose Professor Blackmore's best, but the students are terribly disappointed about Quidditch being cancelled.
Huh. I had planned to bet a few galleons on Hufflepuff this season.
Hufflepuff? Ravenclaw?
You
Revelio. Got it. Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Oxmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
I'll see what I can do, but I'm fairly busy. I can't promise anything.
Understood. But I hope you will find the time. In case it matters, I do have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
How many statues are there to find?
I don't know precisely, but I've spotted dozens. Seems they're everywhere I look. You have your work cut out for you, if you were to ever unravel their meaning.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve it.
Thank you. I'm the game being stupid.
Revelio.
Holding a nigga for fucking with me.
Revelio.
Welcome, everyone. I see you've already met some of the many beasts we study in this class. Though be advised, none of these creatures should be taken lightly. They are all in their own way dangerous, especially if one does not know how to handle them properly. Now, it seems many of you are out of practice. Let's take some time to review the basics of how to care for a beast, shall we? Miss Sweeting, would you please assist our new student with the lesson today?
Yes, Professor Howen. Hello, I'm Poppy. Poppy Sweeting. Don't worry about Professor Howen's speech. She over-exaggerates sometimes. All the beasts in class are perfectly safe. Oh!
Miss Sweeting, pay attention, please. The tongue of a puffskin can be a slippery devil.
Yes, Professor. Here. You can practice on Gerald.
Just keep an eye out for his tongue.
You can use my brush. Just be gentle. Oh, and think pleasant thoughts. I like to think it enriches his experience. That's lovely. I'm sure he feels much better. I think he might be hungry. Would you mind giving him some beef? What do you suppose the pellets taste like to Gerald? Pudding, I like to think. I think we can safely say that Gerald likes you.
That's good news. He seems very nice.
He is. Kindness is one of his best qualities, right after ambition. And cleanliness.
Good work, everyone. Now, let's make our way to the pens and select another beast. And please, do be careful as you feed and groom them. Miss Sweeting, why don't you show our new student to the measles in the farthest pen?
This way. The measles are over here.
Couple of measles whiskers ought to get me a few canuts at least. Enough to buy something from Honey Jinks. Stupid thing.
What in Merlin's name are you doing?
Tuss tuss, peculiar Poppy. Worried about a worthless little rodent.
Her name is Persephone!
Her name is Persephone!
That's really not funny.
Let's go.
Those two don't belong anywhere near this class. Poachers and tree. Persephone was onto them instantly. Thank you for your help. Let's carry on. Feed and brush the measles just as you did with Gerald.
Huh?